This video presents an overview of the parametric profiles in ARCHICAD 22. With this new function for profiles, users can create more intelligent profiles for walls, beams, and columns by defining parametricity to edges in the profile editor. This will allow you to offset or control individual or multiple edges. A single profile can be manipulated and edited at the instance level, decreasing the need to create and manage multiple similar profiles. Here you can see four variations of the same profile, modifying it in different ways. Stretch zones from the previous versions have been renamed to stretch modifiers and have been enhanced to work better with parametric modifiers. Stretch modifiers can now be not just extended, but compressed as well. You can manipulate the profile graphically in the section window and in the floor plan. You can also edit numerically via the settings dialog and the info box as well. You can also use the 3D window for editing. For example, offset the height of the various skins one by one of a composite profiled wall. New nominal width and depth definitions are available in the profile. These can be used where the total width and depth values aren't the relevant or required values for the profile. In Settings dialogs, users can edit the nominal with feedback via tooltip of both values. The uniform contour and separator line overrides have been updated and now have live handling, so you no longer need to refresh all changes manually. You can find new and updated profiles in the template and take advantage of these parametric modifiers. Parametric modifiers and their values can be labeled, scheduled, and used in expression type properties. For example, you can label the thicknesses of a steel section, or you can also use the interactive schedule to list the various defined offset parameters. Thanks to these enhancements, ARCHICAD 22 combines the power of parametricity with the freedom of graphical profile creation.